Standing dumbbell curl. Now, what we're gonna do, very, very simple, two dumbbells. You're gonna keep the leg that is forward straight, okay? This one is gonna be bent, so your hip goes back. And then all you're gonna do is just perform a bicep curl. That is it, so standing bicep curl.